Oh, they will pierce you. It has. Hi, how are you?
Fine, how are you?
Fine. These are dragon fruits. They are an anti-cancerous fruit. We brought it from Turkey to see if maybe they can grow in our land, and it grew. So we are here to sensitize farmers about keeping the dragon fruit.
Okay.
So they say it doesn't cure cancer, but it prevents cancer from the body.
Okay.
The cancer, everybody has cancer cells in their body.
Yeah.
So it just reduces the hotness of the cancer in the body. So it brings fruits. This is the dragon fruit. And these are the seedlings. This is what you are seeing there, are the seedlings to the dragon fruit. You see the way they look?
This is the way they make the
Yes,
fruit.
This is how they make the fruit. But the fruit has process. This one is one of the processes before it reaches fruiting. Yes. The flowers that come, then they will drop off, then a bulb will come, then it will make the fruit. That is the process of it. Yes, you make juice or you even eat. I can give you a taste of one maybe.
If I'm to make a few juice, do I need to cut or I need the whole part, the whole fruit or the inside part?
You only eat what is inside.
What about when I'm making juice out of it?
Even when you are making juice, you only eat what is inside.
What if I make even the body?
Now, we have not tried, so we don't know. But the thing doesn't taste good.
Because for me, when I buy watermelon, I eat the whole of it.
The whole of watermelon.
Yeah.
By the way, they say the cover outside has more nutrients than what is inside.
So,
we have not tried, but what I know is that the taste will be different. Eh?
Yeah.
Yes, the moment you make it with the nini. Sorry. That one is going for 25. The other one is going for 20. This one has roots. The moment you put it into the soil, it just starts growing.
This one?
Yes, this one. The other one will take like 2 weeks before it brings fruits.
What about this one?
This one already has roots. So the moment you put it into the soil, it just climbs. This one has first to bring the roots, then it starts climbing.
And the other one, it takes two weeks, right?
Yes. So they say it is an anti-cancerous fruit, eh? So we are here to sensitize people about buying them and planting them in their compounds, so that at least once in a while you can get a taste of the fruit, eh? To reduce the cancer cells in the body. But it doesn't cure cancer, it just prevents the cancer cells in the body to burst. It is like what? Hey, the taste of it? This is our number. When you want to learn about the rabbit, you say, if it is dragon fruit, you also say. Yeah, because the rabbit urine, rabbit dropping is what we are using on it, because we want an organic fruit out of it. Yes, to fertilize it, we are not using any fertilizer. 1.5 years, and after it has brought the fruiting, let me pack it. After it has brought the fruiting, after every 45 days, you will be getting fruit.
After every
45 days, you will be getting fruit.
That's 1 month and a half.
Uh-huh, like that. So after every 45 days, it will be bringing
fruit. What if I break off this one?
It will still grow. Yes.
The upper one, eh?
The upper one, if you cut it, it will still grow. Even if you decide to cut into two and make a V-like thing, see like this one? Maybe if you have a long one and then you cut it and make V-like thing, this one will still bring other roots. But the one that has roots, eh, just grows directly. But this one has to bring, first of all, the roots. It takes two to three weeks, but in our farm it takes 2 weeks, because we are watering it as much as we can when we get the chance, and we are putting rabbit urine because that is the fertilizer we are using on the others also.
Everything is natural.
Yes. It grows anywhere. It is a dry land fruit. Yes, it is a, like cactus. It is in the cactus family. So it doesn't choose the weather or the land, sandy area, clay area, rocky area. There's someone in Kenya who is planting them in a place called Meru, and it is very rocky. It doesn't even have soil, like it is digging to get the soil, but it is growing very well.
What are you talking about?
This one is a white flesh. That one is a white flesh. Put it aside. The pattern is not the same as these other patterns. It is different.
What is the problem? How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Give me the importance of this plant.
This plant is called dragon fruit. It is an anti-cancerous fruit. It doesn't treat cancer, but it prevents the cancer cells in our body. So the reason why we are here is to like teach people that you can have one thing in your compound or in your house that can bring a fruit that will be protecting the cancer cells in your body not to come out. So it is known for it, the first health benefit is known as an anti-cancerous. Anti-aging, anti-inflammatory, people use it, women use it in lipstick and night cream. When they add it with organic, any organic oil, they use it as night cream. So we are here to show you that you can have a fruit you eat like normal food. Yes, this is the fruit. This is how it looks. This is how it looks.
After maturity, you eat this or the whole
you thing? Eat the what is inside. I can give you a taste of it, maybe. What's everybody has their own view about the taste.
Now, how long does it take to reach that stage?
1.5 years to start fruiting, and after every 45 days, you will be getting fruit out of it.
So when I take it like this, it will take it 1.5 years.
1.5 years. Yes. Then after every 45 days, you will be getting fruit.
So will this one continue to grow or they are sorted here? This one, will they continue to grow?
Yes, they will continue to grow. And you can remove it and plant it, yes. They bring those extra branches.
Yeah.
Yes, they bring them throughout. So you are supposed like to trim them every now and then so that at least all the nutrients go up. Yes.
Can I plant these ones?
Yes.
You are under Kapeka Agro.
Yes, we are under Kapeka Agro. I'm using their rabbit urine and rabbit dropping on the fruits, yeah? Because I'm doing organic. We are under the people of the rabbits. We are one farm. It is one farm. Yes, please. To put it as a fertilizer and a pesticide, Yeah. Okay, you can have a taste of rabbit, maybe.
Yeah.
Ruero.